Hello everyone, this is ST Club. Welcome to a new chess video. Today I will share with you a beautiful chess game which was played in St. Petersburg in 1909. That was a very impressive game. Before going to the game, please subscribe my channel and press the bell button. Like every day, today there is a beautiful chess puzzle at the end of the game. Stay tuned and I am coming back after intro. White start with d4, black d5, knight to f3, e6, and now c4. White aim here, control the center, sacrificing a pawn. Black knight to f6, knight to c3, both continuing development process. Now d5 capture c4, bishop to g6, pinning the knight here, then bishop to e7, e4, h6, bishop capture knight, bishop capture bishop, and bishop capture c4. Now look at the board. White is in his dream position. Center are under controlled by white, and all white pieces are developed. At the same time, black center is more weak, no piece development. But however, here black played knight to d7, white castle, black castle as well, now e5, bishop to e7, queen e2, rook e8, rook a d1, c6, stopping the d4 pawn pushing. King to e4, queen c7, rook f e1, knight f8, queen to g4, b6, queen to s5, bishop to b7, now rook to e4, bishop to b4, rook to g4, bishop capture c3, b2 capture c3, king to h8, now knight to g5. Black can't take knight because h6 pawn is pinned. Rook e7, knight back to e4, rook to d8, rook to d3, c5. Now knight to f6. This is a very good move. Pawn can't take the knight because queen capture h6 is a checkmate. So without capture the knight, black plays knight to g6. Now rook to h3, c5 capture d4, and this is the critical position. Now pause the video and find out the winning move for white. Can you spot it? Yeah, queen to g5. This is the killing move, but black ignore it and goes for c4 and pays its price. And that is rook capture h6, pawn capture h6, and finally queen capture h6. This is the checkmate. So friends, how was the video? Comment your opinion. And now this is the time for puzzle. Let's see a puzzle. Friends, this is the position of the board. Here you are white. And you have a rook on d5, knight on h6, and king on e2. And your opponent has a knight on a3, rook on e8, and king on e4. Now you have to checkmate black in two moves. Find out the best move for white. Your time start from now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Have you got it? Yeah, you are right. This is knight to f4. Knight captures c4 and then knight to f6, check and mate. So before leaving, subscribe and press the bell to get more videos.